What is up, YouTube? It is CGF here, back with another video, and today we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Night. This is a game where basically it takes all the Five Nights at Freddy's games and puts them into one amazing custom night with 50 characters in total. So this is really cool. So they have a ton of challenges. In this video, we're going to be doing Bear's Attack. So yeah, I'm gonna try to beat all three of them. I haven't beaten three yet, but I'm going to show you how to complete this in the mode. So here we go. Bear Attack number one. This one is not too hard. So first thing you want to do is just check the duck system. Just keep it pretty peaceful. If you hear that laugh, you gotta look through the doors and you'll see eyes of the nightmare guys. You have to close it on them, and that should scare them away. That should pretty much get them away. Then you'll hear a thud. There's someone in that door, and yeah, he's gone now. But you'll basically hear a thud when they go away. So somebody's here. Now, the reason I put on my mask immediately is because Golden Freddy can be sitting right over here sometimes. And when he does that, you're gonna have to put on your mask to avoid Golden Freddy. Or you can just pull up your monitor again. But if you don't do one of those things quickly enough, he'll kill you. So this bird, basically, it's most of the time gonna give you some advantage. Also, remember to turn on the power generator for Bear's Attack 1. It's a good idea to turn this on for a long time, because we don't really have any sound sensitive animatronics in this mode, so you can keep it on as long as you want, I think. Okay, that's a really rare occasion where I just got attacked by the broken down Bonnie, the faceless one. That's a really rare occasion, because this is set on Bears mode. So for some reason, Bonnie attacked. I don't understand why, but that's a weird reason. Okay. Click on that bird. It should give me something helpful. One plus power. So you just gave me some extra power. Whenever you hear like that crazy maniac laugh, you have to close this top vent, and that will prevent the crazy bear from getting you. So it's pretty simple to keep things under control. If that guy asks, that guy will ask you to deposit 5 coins, and it's either you pay him or you just go and turn on the heater to just malfunction him. But if you don't do that, he'll just keep annoying you, and he'll make noise, and animatronics can kill you. So you see that crazy laughter? When you hear that, you have to close the top vent. Okay, Freddy's about to come to my door. So you see, now he's gone because I closed the door. When that bear shows up, you want to click on him so he doesn't bother you. Or he'll jump in your face. He won't kill you, he'll just annoy you. And it's not too pleasant. Okay, I don't know why I'm being attacked by Bonnie, but I shouldn't be. That was a mistake. Just keep the power generator on most of the time. Mostly safe. I'm doing pretty well. Ventilation, every once in a while you need to reset that. It's gonna help you out. I don't need the bird right now. Also, to keep in mind, at very rare occasions, if you click on that bird, you'll get jump scared. Sorry, I just heard I thought I heard laughter, so I closed the door for no reason. See, he's gone. Golden Freddy is right there. Okay, so you see that this is 6 a.m. 550, that's my score. All right, now that we've done Bears Attack 1, we're gonna go ahead and enter Bears Attack 2. This is when Toy Freddy's active. So you have to basically prevent him from being killed by Mr. Hugs. Also, this guy's active, and this guy's more active. So on that, you have to minimize the amount of noise you make, because or heat, because then he'll come after you. So here, let's do this. First things first is what you want to do is you want to go over here and close the right door where Mr. Hugs is, that machine thing. If you see that the bear, then you need to shine your flashlight to make him go away. Check on Toy Freddy every once in a while. Don't do it too often though, because that's just going to waste your time. Check on the duck system. Sometimes, not that often though. It's not really that necessary most of the time. And so I forgot to turn on the power generator. See this guy? Well, he's not there yet, but I'll show you what he looks like, and he can pretty much kill you. I almost got killed by Golden Freddy right there. He's just sitting in my office. If he appears, you gotta put on your mask quickly, or just pull up the monitor. Yeah, who touched me, bird? I put on soundproof. See, this guy, he's coming into the room now, because this guy's gonna wake up. He's gonna wake up the more noise I make and the more heat. So, I gotta be careful. And when he gets angry, you gotta turn on the global music box to stop him. This thing right here. Freddy's coming. No, rid of that bear. See, that guy is waking up. Pay that guy quick so he doesn't make noise. Alright, so now he's mad, so you gotta turn on the global music box to stop him, and he'll go back to normal. Okay, now he should be back to normal.
Yeah, the bird likes you, so I'll do ye a favor.
I got rid of Freddy because he was gonna come to my door. Almost done.
Please deposit
5 a.m. Just 9 more seconds, guys. 6% power. And there we go. That's what it is. 4 minutes and 30 seconds it takes, basically. I did it. So, now that I did that, it's time for Bears Attack 3. I'm stuck on this one, by the way, so this is gonna be new to me. So, you gotta beat this one if you want a good high score. It's gonna be hard. So, first of all, this one you gotta be, like, aggressive and save him from being killed by Mr. Hugs, or he's gonna destroy you. This one you have to be aggressive. You have to multitask on so many things. I just got attacked by both sides, by the way. This is how aggressive this mode is. No, he got game over. That means Toy Freddy's gonna come kill me. That's GG, guys. I'm screwed. Ah, Freddy got me. I have to turn on the music box. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, if I can last for 30 seconds. If I last for 30 seconds, then I'm... Oh no, ready. Dang it, guys, this is extremely hard. Alright, guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for today. I can't beat Bears Attack 3. I've tried for hours. It's extremely hard, but I'm going to beat this one day. I will try to beat this, then I'll try to, in the next video, do Pay Attention 1 and Pay Attention 2. And then eventually I'll try to do all the challenges. This one looks really hard, though, but I think it's possible. Anyway, thank you so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to stomp on that like button. Subscribe today if you're new, and I'll see you all in the next video.